And I think this speaks to the maybe the attraction of the story and the script, and maybe for the audience member. I always thought of it as being kind of Old Testament in a revenge kind of way. But when people take things from you that you treasure and love, there's a violence that erupts. And John doesn't temper his violence. You know, I always thought of John as being an orphan, military, finishing military work, and being mentored by Willem Dafoe's character, Marcus. So I don't know if he's ever, you know, I think Helen is the only good he ever knew. And I think she knows that, and that she kind of, in a way, worries for John to hold on to this, to grieve and to live. In a light, in a way. In terms of the training, I had the chance to work with just tactical pistol, long gun. Also, Chad and Dave were interested in introducing jiu-jitsu and judo to the character. There was an ambition to do action sequences on longer takes and, you know, wide. Kind of mise-en-scene instead of like kind of really cutty. It's just like, let's see you do it. If we speak about it graphic novel-y, you know, I think the dialogue's hard-boiled, but also it's got the humor of hard-boiled dialogue. You know, the graphic novels, the images and framing that we've come to think of graphic novels inhabiting, this film certainly is using. Chad and Dave really were very keen on extrapolating the world of New York for the world of John Wick. You know, working with an amazing cinematographer, Jonathan Sella. You know, they're shooting widescreen, you know, it's got scale, scope, you know, the aerial shots that they're doing. And it's also presented as this other world. You know, New York in a way is part of the underground experience. At least the world that John moves in is depicted from the underground point of view, I feel.
I lost everything.
It's not what you did, son, it's who you did it to.
Non-stop action blockbuster.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back.
Keanu Reeves, 그의 분노가 폭발한다. John Wick, 그가 돌아온다.